We're here in the South Fork of the West Mancos River. And this is the river that Ian O'Brien would have had to cross to get back up to his campsite, the road his campsite is on. So as you can see, the water level has gone way down. And I'm just looking for evidence of any trash or anything human related in the water, anything. But I want you to see, it took me like an hour and a half just to get down to this dang river. And let me tell you, I had to come straight down the cliff of a mountain. But we're gonna hike down here and let y'all see what's going on. I just saw a huge pile of bear scat, so I'm a little nervous. Got my eyes peeled. But in June, this river would have been absolutely blasting with water. It would have been like a class rapid. And Ian would have crossed this river on his way down from Hesperus Peak. Hesperus Peak is literally straight up that mountain right there. So he'd have came down and had to cross this river, probably in an area just like this. See, it's not, it doesn't look that bad, but these rocks are incredibly slick. Super slick rocks. It's beautiful down here, but there's also big bears. I just saw the biggest pile of bear scat I've ever seen, and it's very unnerving. But hopefully the dogs will stick up for it. Go get him, let's get him, let's get him. Come on, where is he? Where is he? But I'm just very slow, methodically going through all these little eddies and these deep spots. And I hope me talking loud like this is not attracting a giant bear. I took a video for the, you can see it on shorts, of the bear, pile of bear scat right next to this creek. It is massive. Got pretty. Again, this is the South Fork of the West Dolores River. And we're also looking on the banks of the river. There's a lot of deep spots here, so it's a lot of methodical searching. I mean, it's slick right now. In June, this would have been a crazy thing to try to cross, just crazy water blasting down here. The mosquitoes are awful. See, up there is the peak. Straight up is the peak he summited at 6:30. Good girls, go get him. Let's get him. Let's get him. Get him. Where is he? Find him. Good girl. Good girl. which is a tough search, y'all. There's the West Mancos River. Massive tree fell. These rocks are super slick. It'd be very easy to slip and fall in this. Good girls, where are they? Go get them. Girls. I got my bear spray on me. Just in case. Oh, man. These obstacles are unreal. That's an easy way to get hurt. Good girl, Nipsey. Look, there's Nipsey. Say hi. Say hi, Nip. There's Zoom. Say hi, Zoom. They're out working hard. So this Mancos River, this is the South Fork of the West Mancos River, and this goes all the way to Mancos, Colorado, the town. And I could see very easily how someone crossing this late at night could slip and fall. And the river does a bend up here, so we're gonna look hard. Good girl. Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Let go. Watch out, man. Thank you. But this would be a great crossing spot for a runner. But in June, it would have been blasting from the snowmelt. What is it though? Follow the dogs. Hopefully I don't fall in. Careful, Nip. Watch out. See, even the dog's having trouble. Dog wanted to go this way. You can see the mosquitoes. It's crazy out here. I'm not getting my feet wet, that's one thing. Careful, Nip. Come on. Good girl, Nia. This is a very mysterious place. Looking for any sign of anything. So an area like this would have got been a place to cross and where items would have gotten hung up. Come on, Zuma. There's Zuma in action. Come on, Zuma. She's after it. Good girl. Good girl, Zoo. Come on, baby. Come on. Good girl. Good girl. Go get him. It's a hot one out here. About to get in that river myself. We're also looking on the banks of the creek in case he might have gotten wet and crawled up out of the creek, because it did get down to 30 degrees that night. And if you were soaking wet and trying to stay warm, it'd be really tough. See, back in June, all this had been water. But as you can see, if there's something in this river, we will be able to see it. Anything. The number one rule in Vietnam, told to the troops, to all the soldiers that were in the jungle, is keep your feet dry. So I'm not going to attempt to cross any creeks and get my feet soaked, and because that can start a domino effect of bad luck. So I'm just going to stay on this side of the creek. Pray I don't run into this massive bear. I just saw a bear scat. You can see it on the shorts video. And this is what that bear is eating. These berries. Get him, huh? But I'm very carefully looking in this creek. Good girl, man. Where is it? Let's get it. Let's get it. Where is it? Good girl. What'd you find, dude? What is it? Let's go get it. Come on. You okay? Good girl. Man, some tough country, y'all. Yikes. Oh. Now this is an ideal place where a runner would cross. Look, it's a perfectly down tree that you could go across. Looking for footprints on that aspen tree. Good girls, come on, let's get them. Good girl, where is it? Come on, I just need a sign. That is unsettling. That is where a bear flipped this rock over to get the bugs underneath it. That's a heavy rock, so that's a big bear. I'm looking under all the little ledges where something might have got hung up. Big elk tracks down there in the mud. But I just wanted to show y'all the actual search for Ian O'Brien. Please keep your fingers crossed and pray for us. I'll check back in soon. Blessings.